we recognize that the ways that we understand ourselves and relate to the world are influenced so much by the culture around us that we need a very comprehensive practice to transcend those limited ideas, the ways that we define ourselves. I've been recommending very specific ways to integrate the teachings of yoga into their lives. We really need to think carefully about what do we consider the ultimate purpose of this lifetime? What do we really value? What do we really want to experience in this life? Take time to think about these big questions, and over time, ask themselves these questions and formulate for themselves what they feel is the overall purpose for this lifetime. And allow that light, that spiritual light, to shine forth in the way that we act in day-to-day life, in the way that we treat each other, in the way that we contribute to the collective consciousness of our planet.